Okay, what do we got?
Multiple witnesses.
Attesting to severe skin lacerations.
Postmortem stab wound.
No defensive wounds.
Or broken bones.
Good work.
Except for one thing.
We don't have a body.
No body? Then how can we be absolutely sure that he's still dead?